Hey guys, Vintensby here with another part in my World of Warcraft gold-making series. In this guide, we'll be looking at the Burning Crusade heroic, Mechanar, located near the Tempest Keep Raid in the Nether Storm Zone. To find this floating dungeon, look for its unique red hue. There are several profession perks for farming Mechanar. One of the cool things us engineers can do for easy transport, make a Dimensional Ripper Area 52. If you are looking for Marks of Sargeras, Fell Armaments, Sunfury Signets, and Arcane Tomes, Mechanar is the perfect place to farm as it drops a mix of these Aldor and Scryer reputation items. There are two mini-bosses, Gatewatcher Ironhand and Gatewatcher Gyrokill, that must be defeated in order to activate the elevator to the second floor of the instance. But before moving on, we need to conquer what I like to call the elevator boss. Mechanolord Capacitus. Remember to stop and loot the cachet of the Legion and defeat any Blood Elves, Arcane Guardians, and Gnargs before you pull Nethermancer Sepethria. This boss summons three fire elementals, and after her, make sure you have full health and mana for the final boss, Pathalion the Calculator, and the Mechanar Gauntlet event. After all the trash and bosses were cleared, Mechanar gives 1620 reputation on normal with the Chitar and 2600 on heroic. 100 gold coin, 3 stacks of Netherweave, 3 arcane tomes, 2 fell armaments, 30 Sunfury signets, and 17 marks of Sargeras, making for around 250 gold in 15 minutes time. If you have an extra second, please thumbs up and favorite my video, and for more StarCraft 2 and World of Warcraft videos, subscribe and visit my channel. Take it easy and thanks for watching.